That's great.
When they shoot the puck over the glass, they know they've made a mistake and it's going to cost them.
And a successful clearing attempt. Looking to break out here on the power play. Gains the zone on the left wing. Moves it quickly over to Nicholas. Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Sault Marie's got it from behind the net. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes control of the puck. Quick feed to McDavid. Couldn't connect on that pass. The Greyhounds gain control of the puck against the wall. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Sault Ste. Marie's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
And he moves it up to McDavid. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. The Battalion have possession along the boards. With the stop. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puts it on net, and he totally whiffs on that one. Moves it to Kucherov. Got it in the corner. On the attack along the boards. Forces the turnover. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck. Quick pass over to guards. Slides the puck down low. Takes the pass and works the cycle down low. Here's a short pass to McDavid. Made the stop on the play. Puck scooped up by Kucherov. And that one's turned away. And that one's broken up. And that pass goes awry. Great poise here as he gets it back. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Kucherov's taking it from his own end. To the front! Great save from in tight. From the back of the cage with the puck. Nolan's got it in the defensive end. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. There's the whistle. And let's hear what the official's explanation on this one is. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you took your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys, notice some things that the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them.
And he slides it quickly to guards. No one home on that play. And he regains control of the puck. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Past the midway mark of the frame. Still looking for our first goal. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Great pass from off the right side. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Now a quick pass to Nolan. Scores! Oh, that was crazier than a pin and a bacon. Sault Ste. Marie's had all sorts of opportunities here in this first period. They finally lead.
But I like the way that they've done this, James, because they haven't started to press. They've just continued to be aggressive, to work the forecheck, and they're finally rewarded.
The Greyhounds look to start the transition game. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
North Bay's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
And now he moves it quickly to Kucherov. And here's a pass to McDavid. The Battalion have taken possession of their own end. Quick pass to Appleton. Dishes it to Pappas. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to guards. And now it's grabbed by Johns. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ima Zeman. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And now he passes up to Ima Zeman. Picks it off. Look out. Passes right to the front. Huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Dead center, excellent save.
Quick beam down low. Can't catch up to the pass. Appleton's got the puck in his own zone. With possession along the wall. Great defensive stick work on the play. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. The book on the first 20 minutes. official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Sault Ste. Marie's been just about perfect so far. They've got the one goal lead. A lot of it is...
Here comes the puck drop. Angles it over to McDavid.
Nicholas is trying to drop the mitts here. He just can't get anyone to fight him.
Coughs up possession of the puck. And now he moves it to Appleton. And he easily stops that one. North Bay's got the puck against the half wall. Hoppus setting up against the wall. Quick feed to guards. Sends the pass over.
Kucherov's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
North Bay's gained possession along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here they are on the attack. To his teammate. Slides the puck down low. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Moves the puck down low. A chance in front. Easily kicked away by the goalie. Slides it across to Ivan Zeman. Takes a shot. And he makes the save. Puck picked up by Kucherov. Sends it quickly to guards. Moves it to Appleton. Not able to connect. The Greyhounds gain possession along the wall. Handles it again. The Greyhounds take it along the wall. Passes it over to Ivan Zeman. Quick pass to Johns. And he coughs it up with the pass. Set it out in front. And they can't convert on the play. Here's the shot. Makes the save as that goes off the glove. Here they come on the attack. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Now he slides it up to McDavid. Centering pass. Here's a chance. Comes up with a stop. The Greyhounds are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Couldn't find the intended target. Appleton's got it across the line. Big time hit. Sault Ste. Marie's got a hold of it against the wall. Unable to reach that one. Guards has got it along the wall. Here's a chance. Off the mark.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
He got all of that one. And that one's broken up. McDavid's hauled down. Penalty on the way. From the point, they take control of it. Big time stop there. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Appleton's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And he's ridden off the puck. Puts it to the front of the net. Scores!
Power play in Battalion earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man.
Sault Ste. Marie's got a little more cushion on their lead now late in the second.
They want to get this through to the end of the period just in the way it is. They've had the puck most of the time, James. They deserve this two-call lead.
The Greyhounds take over on possession. Works it across to McDavid. Right out in front, and that's picked off. Just a simple save by Vernon. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Greyhounds have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Steps in and takes the puck. Can't connect! North Bay's moving it up the ice. Puck grab by Appleton. Taken by Nolan. And he passes up ahead to Kucherov. Can't connect. Picks it off in the offensive end. And the line's bogged up blocking that. Trying to get back on the attack now. North Bay's gained possession. Gaining momentum along the wing. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. And the middle frame almost done. Feeds the
point, Ray. Man, they've earned this lead. I love the way that they've controlled the pace of this game. And now up three, late in the second period. They're in good shape.
And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
Tripping. Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on the puck, and then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you get your stick out of there. Kind of stuck.
Moves it quickly over to Kucherov. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. And it's a quick pass to Guards. And now it's stopped.
Vernon's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Fails to find the open man. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. And the goaltender jumps on top of that one to try to slow things down.
They needed a stoppage. They started to get a little scrambly around their zone, and they're looking for some help. Now they can reorganize.
Sault Ste. Marie's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Gets in front of it. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
People around has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Sault Ste. Marie's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. From off the wall and onto a stick.
Guard takes offense from the second as skates touch the ice. He's got 3 points in the game already.
From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Pass right on the doorstep. Scores! It's in the back of the net. tying up his opponent. Appleton's got it into offensive territory. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck here in the open ice. Shot! Long jam in front, and it's broken up. Picked up along the wall by Appleton. Moves it to McDavid. He scores! Deuce is wild for him now.
Well, the big goal night, I'll tell you, the break to score one, you get a second one. It's such a run.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that wouldn't be thinking Hattie. Me. Goalie looks like he's waving at the puck as it goes past him. Tried to make the big stop, doesn't get it.
The centers will glide into the dot. Kucherov's won it. Scoops up the puck now. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Grabs control of it at the point. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Centered out in front. And they can't convert on the play. Here's a chance right up in front, and that one's blocked. Murphy's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Appleton. Denies him on the play. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck along the wall. Into the attacking area from the left side. Quick pass to Nicholas. Sends a pass over, and now it's grabbed by Johns.
Penalty coming up here. A little too late, and I'm sure some people in this building would have wished the clock would have just run out.
Guards is caught for the trip, and he's going on a trip to the penalty box. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. And that's just out of reach. Moved out in front, and scores! That's three of the night!
What an unbelievable night. It's at home, it's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him.
Sault Ste. Marie's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him. Murphy's got control of it now from their own end. Couldn't complete the play. The Greyhounds get a hold of the puck underman. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. The Greyhounds have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Kucherov's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Swing and a miss. And they do just that.
Well, I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Big time defensive play. Move to the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. And now he tries to get it across to Kucherov. Here's an on-hand rush. Slides it across. And that one's broken up. Gains the zone from the right. The Greyhounds look to start the transition game. Here he is in front. And he can't get it off. Tosses it to Pappas. The turnover. Here they come. Turn that chance aside. Puck picked up by Johns. Pushes it across to Ima Zeman. They've got numbers. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie...
Focus
back in.
So
Blue St. Marie's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. Up big time late in this third.
Stopped by the goaltender.